So drug design and development is the process of discovering molecules that might have therapeutic value to treat specific disease targets. The focus of our research is trying to find new research tools that affect ion channels from natural sources, such as animal venoms or Chinese herbal extracts and things like that.
We start with identifying what's called a biological target. So it can be a protein. So we find that this particular protein, either if we inhibit its function or if we activate its function, we can modify the disease process. So that's where we start in the lab when we find that a certain biological target, like a protein, can be modified to halt a disease process.
In my lab, we're describing the structures of molecules and then trying to come up with how we can utilize them as medicines. The molecules we look at, they generally produce the signals that need to be switched on and off pretty quickly. So for example, insulin, the body produces by itself. When you're trying to use those molecules as medicines, that's a problem because you cannot take them as a tablet, or even if you inject them, they don't often have time to get to where they need to go before they've already been switched off or broken down by the body. You need your molecule to be able to get to where it needs to go and get there in high enough concentration and for long enough to be able to function the way you want it to do.
The process of drug design and discovery is a very challenging at many different steps. One of the biggest initial hurdles is when you do find a molecule or a drug that targets your particular receptor, you have to make sure that it doesn't target other receptors or have off-target effects, which are usually the basis for side effects and unwanted effects in the body.
When we test drugs in the lab, we get very encouraging data and we get very excited. But then to move that into the clinic is a real challenge. Sometimes we do find great efficacy, but when we go to the clinic, we don't see that same efficacy, and that's one of the greatest challenges at the moment. But so long as we can identify biological targets, we can treat any disease with a drug.